Well, guys, it appears that our case lube worked pretty good because I have those two trays of resized 223 brass. These are not crimped. These are crimped, and I'll have to remove the crimp out of them, which is no problem. And we will get underway with trying to load our own 223s.